right, folks, here we are. These are cicada tacos. So we have the cicada tacos with a little bit of avocado, mola verde, and a little bit of radish to finish.
So this guy here is awesome. He's gonna make a great taco. One of the great things about these are they're a great source of protein.
So at first, like, you can definitely feel like a bit of the crunch, but if you start to chew it, it kind of just like melts in. I wouldn't say it's anything like weirdly texture-wise. I think like the avocado and the toppings, it kind of helps